It's the coldest winter to hit Afghanistan in 15 years, with temperatures dropping to minus 34 degrees Celsius. Avoiding the freezing cold isn't an option for most people in this makeshift camp in Kabul.
The weather is so cold. Recently, two of my children died. We don't have enough to heat the room. When we can, we try to bake bread to keep warm.